in helping people, solving problems.
Ladies and gentlemen,
let's go on once again.
Come on, put your hands together for yourself. We are celebrating you tonight. Come on. We are celebrating you. Can you see love in the air? Can you see love in the air? Wow. Tell your neighbor, your wife, your fiancé, I love you. To say this, you are going to make a decision tonight, the best decision ever. In 1997, I was a student in Gabatek, and we had to deliver a paper on the patient theory in housing. And we made Hotel Dollar Estate as a case study. The estate was built in 1992, delivered in 1994, and in 1996, nobody was really there, except the rats and the snakes that are swallowing millions of naira. And the government talked it twice, why not? The Atlanta 96 gold medalist should have a house. But they don't really like them anyway. So let them take over where rats and snakes are living. So in 1997, I was leading my own team. And we concluded that it is wrong for you to live outside the town. Today, you know what I'm saying. To buy a property in that estate now, a two-bedroom apartment that was built in 1992 would cost you a whopping sum of 50 million naira. Then the property was just going for 1.5 million. 2.5 million. Because I remember I marketed that property sometimes in 2001, 2002. In 2007, I sold a property belonging to one of the footballers. I think it was Ike, the guy that has the goalkeeper. I sold the property for 20 million. But today, to get the cheapest property will cost you 50 million. Ladies and gentlemen, you need to make a decision tonight. Thank God you are here with your spouse. I became a landlord at the age of 5. The property that my mother gave to me when she died, as of 1995 when she died, I was earning 1,300 per annum on that property. And today I'm earning half a million per annum on that property. That property is located in Shaka. And since then, she taught me about real estate, how important it is to leave a legacy behind. And she also taught me one thing that Adron home is known for. She said, a step at a time. A step at a time. The day she had 1,000 naira in 1982, the house was built in 1982. 1,000 naira then was close to probably half a million. The day she has 1,000 naira, the day she has 500 naira, gradually, the mighty house was built. Four flats containing three bedroom apartment each. So at the age of 5, I became a landlord. What decision are you about to make tonight for your spouse, for your family, for your children? I tell you, it's the best lasting legacy that you can be. Ladies and gentlemen, join me to welcome Fela Duti, Fela Duti. He's a life coach. The CEO of Adron Group is a father, husband, and most importantly, a lover. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I know I said good evening because I was hoping that I would get a greeting back. Okay, maybe good evening doesn't work on Valentine's night, so can I say happy Valentine's Day to everyone? You know, I sat down there and I was thinking to myself how it seemed like everybody had to be encouraged to appreciate the people who have either performed or are hosting us or are doing something. And I know that it took you a lot to get here. Many of you have to go through traffic and all of that. But there's something that I find that we as a people and as a nation have to develop a greater culture of, and I think is appreciation. Where's the microphones? So we are going to act our own film now.
She, let's talk about this first. Get your land.
No, we should talk about that one first. Okay.
Good evening, wonderful people. Happy Valentine's
Day. Should I come back from this?
Okay, come back.
Okay.
Thank you. Good evening. Happy Valentine's Day. Thank you. Happy Val. Thank you. Happy Val. Thank you so much. And I also want to seize this opportunity to tell you all that today only is not Val's Day. Don't make your February 14th your only Val's Day. Make every day your Val's Day. Because every day is titled Val's Day. We don't just make February 14th for your Val's Day only. I want to seize this opportunity also to say thank you to Mr. Fela. That was a very great speech. Thank you, because I grabbed something from that. And I want to also thank my boss at the top, Papa Alitola. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity. Because I want to say this to my fans, to my youth, that this is a very great opportunity for me. When I was growing up, I didn't have anybody to tell me this is what you're going to do first. Like I said the other time when I had my speech, I have friends that have their own properties at the age of 18, at the age of 21, but I didn't have that opportunity. So I want to tell you now that this is a great opportunity for you to have your own property. It's just chicken change. Before you know it, you are done building your own property. So I'll beg you tonight to get this form. All our regional officials are outside there if you want to get this form. Get it. And by the time you wake up and sleep, you have your own personal property. I have one now, and I'm building it. And by the end of this year, I'm going to tell you to come and shop with me. So I'm begging you to please get your own land, get your property from Adron. They are 100% guaranteed. Trust me. They are 100%. They will beg you to come and build your own land. So I'm begging you tonight to please come out there and get your home and get your own property. I am so proud to be the ambassador to Adron Homes and Property. Thank you so very much and have a great day.
Thank you. Thank you.